I don't know how or why it happened. The day she went ahead and let me go. She said it's been a long time coming, didn't love me no more. She packed up her bags and then she hit the door. Now I ain't gonna lie, I was one hell of a mess. Cold sweat, tears running, couldn't get my ass out of bed. But then my buddies called me up, said it was time to let loose. Went out that night, I did what any boy would do. I started drinking, smoking, got into a little bit of backseat loving with a small town pretty little thing. In from Wisconsin looking for that kind of stuff, that took her on out past the city lights, danced with the moon and drank cheap red wine. Well, there ain't no pill or pardon for this pain, so I started drinking. Before she came back around, a moving van, new man packing her life out of my house. She struck the wrong chord when she left with a sassy grin. I called up my boys, told them bring the noise, we went out again. And then I started drinking, smoking, got into a little bit of backseat loving with a small town pretty little thing. In from Wisconsin looking for my kind of something, took her on out past the city lights, danced with the moon and drank cheap red wine. Well, there ain't no pill or pardon for this pain, so I started drinking.
But I found me a place where I could let you go, a little bit of refuge in the bottom of a bottle. Yeah, another night, another too many, I figure what the hell. I started drinking.